Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Edcouch-Elsa High School, welcome to Benny Layton Memorial Stadium, and welcome to the 2023 Edcouch-Elsa High School Ceremony. Before we begin, we would like to pay our respects to this great nation that we live in. With that said, please rise for the presentation of colors by members of the Edcouch-Elsa JROTC. Representing the color guard are Battalion Commander Sebastian Rios, Battalion Sergeant Major Nestor Sanchez, Rifleman Dominic Cervantes and Brianna Aguilar. The JROT instructors are Selena Counts and Sergeant First Class Narciso Martinez. Please remain standing for the Pledge of Allegiance led by member of both band and the National Honor Society, Daisy Ibarra.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please remain standing for the playing of our national anthem.
At this time, ladies and gentlemen, singing our national anthem are members of the Mariachi Juvenil Azteca. They include Matthew Cavazos, Faith Nava, Angelina Rodriguez, and Joyce Gonzalez.
Home of the
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain standing for the invocation, which will be led by student Anthony Segura.
Most gracious and heavenly Father, as we continue this grand milestone, we thank you for letting us come this far and graduating today. You have richly blessed us with wonderful educators, supportive family and friends, and many accomplishments. Thank you for the moments lived and the memories made here at EEEHS. We humbly ask for your continued protection and guidance in the next chapter of our lives, as humility led us in the path of success and excellence drives our goal. Today, remember those who are mourning great loss, and we ask that your comfort and peace be present with them. May we never take for granted each day that you give. May we make the most out of every opportunity. In your name we pray, amen.
Thank you. At this time, you may be seated. And now, ladies and gentlemen, with the official welcome, I invite Senior Class President Sasha Rivera.
Hello, and welcome to the Benny Ladin Senior Stadium for the 2022 to 2023 graduation ceremony for Edcouch-Elsa High School. Before we begin, I would like to give a big thanks to all of the people who helped my peers and I get to where we are today. From the teachers, to the principals, counselors, to board members, it took all of Edcouch-Elsa to mold us into the people we are now. You see, the most significant event in a student's life is none other than graduation. And since it is the end of this stage in our education, it brings us a mixture of joy and pain. Joy for reaching our goals, and pain for saying goodbye to the people who are around us, who have become a part of our lives. You see, my fellow graduates, we are about to complete our 4 years of high school and begin the next era of our lives. Our alma mater, Edcouch-Elsa, taught us the values that we need in order to face our future without fear. We need, and we would like to thank those who worked hard in organizing this well-prepared event. Thank you, dear teachers, for the knowledge you have given us and all of those lessons you have shared with us. Thank you, dear parents and families, for working hard and instilling discipline in your children, for waking up early in the morning to drop us off at school and picking us up late at night, and we know there was a lot of those, and for being our biggest supporters most of all. We are grateful that each of you are here with us today because this is a milestone for us all. But above all, we must thank God for the blessings that he has granted us. So thank you very much. Feel free to cheer for your graduate. We know that you are just as proud as we are. Once again, welcome and good evening. Now, at this time, I would like to introduce you to our Master of Ceremonies for this evening. He has taught at Edcouch-Elsa High School for 28 years, During his tenure, he has been awarded High School Teacher of the Year, Secondary District Teacher of the Year. He has received the highly coveted Ford Excellence in Education Award for teaching, the HEB Shining Star Award for his work with students and community involvement, and the Horace Mann Scholarship Award for outstanding teaching. As a UIO coordinator, he holds the school record for most consecutive district championships. As a coach, he holds the school record for the most district championships in speech and debate. But we all know him best as the voice of our school pep rallies. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Joaquin Jack Hosso.
Thank you so much, Sasha, for that wonderful introduction. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce the guests this evening attending the event. We're happy to celebrate this joyous event with all of you. However, it is tonight that we recognize the individuals that are behind a lot of what happens in our district. So at this time, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce our Board of Trustees. We begin with President Rolando Lozano. Vice President Robert S. Schmalzried. Secretary Tony Barco. Trustee Juan Jose Ibarra Jr. Trustee Chris Morales. Trustee Fernando Torres Jr. Trustee Dr. Ricardo Ochoa. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a huge round of applause for our Board of Trustees. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, I introduce to you our central office staff. We begin with our superintendent, Dr. Alda T. Benavides. Assistant Superintendent of Student Services and Operations, Ms. Frances Rocha. Deputy Superintendent of Curriculum and Instruction, Dr. Marisol Rocha. CCMR and STEM Director, Mr. Nehemias Cantu. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a huge round of applause for our central office staff. And at this time, I introduce to you the Edcouch-Elsa High School Administration. We begin with our principal, Ms. Amelie Sanchez. Assistant Principal, Leonel Casanova Jr. Early College Assistant Principal, Mary Garza. Assistant Principal and Kate Director, Lydia Gonzalez. Assistant Principal, Elisha Enriquez. DAP and Academy Director, Candelario Cerda. And Assistant Principal, Dr. Alexandra Saldivar. Ladies and gentlemen, that's our Edcouch-Elsa High School Administration. Let's give them a round of applause. And now, ladies and gentlemen, our high school counselors. We begin with Lead Counselor, Elvira Perez. Counselor, Marta Corpus. Counselor Catherine Lara. Counselor Erica Tanguma. College Ready Specialist, Ms. Lizette Gonzalez. Ladies and gentlemen, these are our counselors. Let's give them a huge round of applause. At this time, I'd like to also recognize the senior class sponsor, Mr. Danny Garza. And ladies and gentlemen, huge round of applause for our teachers. Teachers, please stand and be recognized. Thank you. At this time, it gives me the great privilege to introduce the principal as she will deliver her principal's message. Ladies and gentlemen, delivering the principal address is Ms. Amelie Sanchez.
Thank you, Mr. Hasso. Good evening and welcome to the Edcouch-Elsa High School Class of 2023 graduation ceremony. I am Amelie Sanchez, and I have had the distinct pleasure of serving as principal of this outstanding class. Allow me to start by thanking the Edcouch-Elsa ISD Board of Trustees and the entire central office staff for the support you have provided our school and the great things that you have done for our students. Oops. I would like to extend a special welcome to our parents, guardians, grandparents, and family members for supporting our Yellow Jackets throughout this journey that brought them here today. To the class of 2023, you are a special class, not only because you are my first graduating class at Edcouch-Elsa, but because you have endured a long road to get to the stage today. I will forever cherish all of the good times that we've had this school year. I would like to share a few of your accomplishments from this school year. In academics, the class of 2023 had 30 students who earned associate degrees before their high school diplomas. 100 seniors were enrolled in our early college high school and earned college credits. And 53 seniors participate in advanced placement exams this past May. We are also proud of our outstanding UIL team who advanced to regionals in Lincoln Douglas debate. Not only are our Yellow Jackets academically driven, they are community service driven. Members of our Human Services group organized monthly community service events and provided useful information for our students and staff members alike, earning them teal cords for their community service efforts. Thank you. In fine arts, our theater one-act play, Lafayette No. 1, received honors at district and proved that there is a thriving theater community in Edcouch-Elsa. Our mariachi finished second at the state competition and are currently ranked as the third best mariachi in the nation. We have three members of the class of 2023 who earned individual state recognition this year. Thomas Hernandez on harp for the second year in a row. Faith Nava on violin. And Jeremiah Salazar on guitarón. And of course, our award-winning Mighty Yellow Jacket Band earned sweepstakes. They earned a sweepstakes by earning perfect scores in their Pigskin Jubilee and their UIL concert and sight reading evaluations. Senior Orlando Castaño will be traveling on Sunday to the Texas State Solo and Ensemble Competition to represent Edcouch-Elsa High School on the tenor trombone. 165 of our seniors earn industry-based certifications through our Career and Technology Education program, and a number of students competed at the state level in cosmetology and culinary. However, Giselle Nada, she placed first at state for her nail skills. Aliyah Cerda, Anthony Segura, and Giselle Reyes, three of our DECA students, were state champions before they represented Edcouch-Elsa High School at the International DECA Competition in Florida. We are super proud of all of our Yellow Jackets. I would be remiss if I did not mention that Severin Wilson was the first state finisher for Edcouch-Elsa Archery. He placed fourth at the state competition this school year. In athletics, Amaya Lopez left her mark as the first wrestler at Edcouch-Elsa to place at the state level. In addition, Georgina Alaniz, Emma Garza, and Zyla Velez were state finishers and led our Lady Powerlifters for their third state title. In academic and athletic scholarships, our students have earned over $3 million. That's right, that's huge. We had 5 Dell Scholars, a Gates Scholarship recipient, and one of our members is a UTRGV Luminary Scholarship recipient, which provides them funding through their entire college career. Kudos, class of 2023. To our JROTC, thank you. Thank you for representing with pride at the Wolfpack Warrior Challenge, and for mostly for producing quality students to serve our community and our country. To our faculty and staff of Edcouch-Elsa High School, thank you. Thank you for equipping our students with the skills that they need to continue on their path to success after graduation. To our parents and family members, your students, your children, they're successful because of your unselfish support. Thank you. Thank you for being here today. Finally, to all of our graduates, thank you for the positive contributions that you made to our school and community while students at Edcouch-Elsa High School. The time has come for you to thrive. Remember to always be safe, be respectful and responsible, and most of all, you have the power to choose to make every day a great Yellow Jacket day. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was Principal Amelie Sanchez. Let's give her another huge round of applause for that wonderful message. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor and privilege to recognize the Edcouch-Elsa High School Class of 2023 Top 10 graduates. Students, as I call out your name, please stand to be recognized. We begin with number 10. We have Giselle Reyes. Giselle will be attending UT Austin, where she will major in biology. Our ninth ranked student is Clenel Suzanne Cabrera. Clenel will be attending UT Austin, where she will major in art and entertainment technologies. Our eighth ranked student is Thomas Edmund Hernandez. Thomas will be attending UT Austin, where he will major in natural science. Our seventh-ranked student is Angelina Rodriguez. Angelina will be attending the University of Texas in San Antonio, where she will major in political science. Our sixth-ranked student is Nicole Marie Sanchez. Nicole will be attending Texas A&M University, where she will major in landscape architecture. Our fifth-ranked student is Caitlin Jolin Rizzo. Caitlin will be attending Texas Women's University, where she will major in education. Our fourth-ranked student is Jasmine Asa. Jasmine will be attending Texas Women's University, where she will major in accounting. Our third-ranked student is Sasha Cheyenne Rivera. Sasha will be attending the University of Texas Rio Grande Valley, where she will major in psychology. Our second-ranked student, our salutatorian, is Matthew Javier Rios. Matthew will be attending the University of Texas at Austin, where he will major in engineering. And the top-ranked student for the class of 2023, the valedictorian, Aliyah May Cerda. Aliyah will be attending the University of Notre Dame, the Fighting Irish, where she will major in political science and global affairs. Ladies and gentlemen, these are our top 10 students for the class of 2023. Let's give them a huge round of applause. Thank you, students. You may be seated now. This year, we had 30 students who received an associate's degree from South Texas College. Congratulations to these students and their families. At this time, STC graduates, please stand and be recognized. Congratulations, students. You may have a seat. It gives me great pleasure to introduce our salutatorian for the class of 2023. He is the son of Mr. Javier and Jeanette Rios. Matthew will be attending Texas A&M University, where he will major in mechanical engineering. Ladies and gentlemen, with the salutatory address, I invite Matthew Javier Rios, our salutatorian, for his presentation.
Well, here we are. Good evening, Edcouch-Elsa school board members, faculty and staff, teachers, administration, family and friends. And can I hear some noise for the class of 2023? Now, as some of you may know, my journey did not begin in Edcouch-Elsa. Being born in Colorado, I attended an early childhood program, similar to that of JRG, along with kindergarten at the local elementary, before moving back down to South Texas, where the rest of my family was. From here, I attended Edinburgh's Jefferson Elementary, took a brief detour to Mission's Bryan Elementary, came back to finish with Jefferson, moved on to, again, Edinburgh's South Middle School, and finally arrived at the mighty Edcouch-Elsa ISD at David Ibarra. Now, I mention this because even given the plethora of districts and schools that I've attended, I am yet to have experienced anything quite like Edcouch-Elsa. More specifically, its enduring staff and students, its extensive opportunities and programs, And above all else, it's Yellow Jacket Pride. Throughout my high school career, I had yet to meet a single bad teacher or staff member. And because I wouldn't want to waste your time listing every employee at the high school, I would like to highlight a few who had the most impact on me. Mr. Hassel, being the teacher that I've known and have worked with the longest, it should come to no surprise that I will never be able to repay you for what you have done, not only for me, but for several other students as well. If it weren't for you, my college admissions essays, resumes, and applications would not be nearly as perfected, or even completed, as they currently are. Ms. Cantu, I can never thank you enough for inspiring my passion of math for me, lighting a fire within me that's shone a light as to what I even want to do in life. Mr. Capello and Ms. Johnson, although it could be due to the nature of the classes, it would be because of you that no longer do I dislike reading, but I find enjoyment of it, something that I never thought I would experience again. Ms. Briceño and Ms. Corpus, words cannot express how thankful I am for y'all that my high school career became filled with so many opportunities while still being manageable. The clarity and support provided by each and every single one of you will never be outmatched. Ms. Perez and Ms. Velasquez, although I only knew you this short year, I want to thank you both for providing me with the clarity and opportunities about my chosen university that I wouldn't have gotten otherwise. My passion for it would not be the same. And lastly, Ms. Lizette Gonzalez, Ms. Lydia Gonzalez, and Ms. Mary Garza, if I hadn't taken the first step to talk with each of you, I never would have known about the scholarships that I applied for. Never would have been able to graduate with my Associates of Science in Engineering, and never would have gained the comfort and the idea of even attending A&M. Now, transitioning from one district to another was never easy for me, and having to leave my previously formed friendships to make new ones in La Máquina put me in an uncomfortable situation. However, with how amazingly Edcouch-Elsa fosters its students from the ground up, the feeling of being alone quickly disappeared when I was warmly embraced by so many new faces, making it easier to form friendships along the way. Sasha, I will never forget seeing you on my first day of school at Ivara, surrounded by all your friends and thinking, man, that girl's popular. Little did I know though, it was your first day back too. And with that, we were immediately able to connect with each other. Yes, while over the years, we would ping pong between growing distant and then close due to our classes, you have remained as one of my closest, most supportive friends. And I will never be grateful, and I will forever be grateful that it was because of you that I was able to find peace in my new home. Aaliyah, although we've grown apart over the years, I can still remember how much fun we would have in our downtime during Mr. Rivera's math class, finding the weirdest things to talk about, laughing at any little thing that came to mind. Jasmine, never have I met such a sweet and supportive person that was always there for you when you needed it the most. Although we just grew close during our senior year, I'm sure that you remember the several nights that I would call you, whether it be to seek your advice or consolation with whatever was troubling me at the time, or to just gush about whatever book or show I just saw. And each and every single time you called, you would immediately pick up without hesitation, making me giggle before I even spoke. Nicole, if there was a person who I'd say could make any class 10 times more fun just by being there, it would undoubtedly be you. From ELA in middle school to robotics in high school, it was as if there was never any downtime with you, and I have nothing but positive memories of my time with you. And lastly, several of the mariachi seniors, Faith, Joyce, Angelina, Thomas, Martin, Matthew, Raul, Justin, and Jeremiah. Almost all of my memories from our COVID-filled sophomore year, include y'all, and I never have had more fun with a group of people as amazing as you guys. Even though I couldn't sing or perform at the events that we would go to throughout our years, it was still always a joy to just be there in the background listening to the sheer beauty that y'all would produce. Now, of course, This isn't to say that all of you haven't affected me in some shape or form, and I'm honestly having trouble thinking of who all yet I've yet to interact with from this class, be it through events, sports, or just during class time. Because of this, I don't just see us as the students of the class of 2023, but as a unified body representing our biggest passions as athletes, artisans, creators, and performers. We are the sole embodiment, the prime representation of both the culture and the tradition of La Máquina Amarilla, the mighty Yellow Jackets. And it is because of this that there exists no doubt in my mind that we are all going to succeed in the niche yet fruitful valleys that we'll soon find ourselves in. And if it ever comes down to it, we'll always have each other to rely on. I see before me faces that are prepared to challenge the future to come, a spark behind each of your eyes that burns with determination. I see before me the future of this city, this county, this state, this country, ranging from the educators and engineers of tomorrow to the soldiers and law officers that will fight to protect our freedom and ensure our justice. I see before me the greatness that Edcouch-Elsa has molded, and because of it, it leaves no doubt in my mind that success will follow wherever we go. And obviously, I can't finish without saying thank you to my family as a whole. Jeanette, you came at such an important time in our lives, and I still remember the first time that I met you in that Barnes & Noble. Because of your continual support through our highs and lows, I am proud to call you my mom. And Dad, thank you for always pushing me to reach my potential and keeping me on the right track, showing me that what I could achieve if I just go and work for it. I never could have done any of this without you, and I'll never be able to repay you either. And Nico, seems you got a lot to live up to. But it's okay though, because I already see you surpassing me in so many ways that it's unreal. I couldn't be more proud of you, and I know you'll do great. More than that, you're gonna do amazing. Overall though, I know that we'll all do great things in life because we, the class of 2023, are graduating from the home of champions, the mighty Edcouch-Elsa! Thank you all for your time and may God bless.
All right, another round of applause for Matthew Javier Rios. Beautiful presentation. At this time, I would like to recognize his father. He's a faculty member of Edcouch-Elsa High School, one of our outstanding teachers, Javier Rios. Okay, please stand and be recognized. Next, it is an honor to present the valedictorian for the class of 2023. Aaliyah May Cerda. Aaliyah is a daughter of Ralph and Miraida Cerda. Aaliyah will be attending the University of Notre Dame, where she will major in political science and global affairs. Ladies and gentlemen, Aaliyah May Cerda.
Thank you, Hassel. Good evening and welcome to the commencement for the graduating class of 2023. I would like to start by thanking and welcoming members of the board, our principal, administrators, counselors, faculty and staff, parents, friends, and the illustrious graduating class of 2023. The reason why we're all gathered here today. Congratulations. It is an honor to have the opportunity to speak in front of you today as your valedictorian. My genuine congratulations goes out to you fellow graduates on reaching an important milestone. 4 years ago, we entered the halls of this high school, and now it's time to leave. Today, we become Yellow Jacket graduates. Tomorrow, we become future lawyers, doctors, scientists, engineers, and people who will shape the future some way or another. Each one of us has had our own unique experience at Edcouch-Elsa. However, we did share some experiences that will forever unite us. Together, we face one of the greatest pandemics not seen in human history since the last 100 years. We face times of uncertainty, times of being distant and isolated. Together, we went into remote learning, an experience most students were excited about, but we had little to no social connections with one another. Together, we weathered a freeze not experienced in these parts of Texas in decades. But together, we overcame these challenges, and through it all, we were resilient in the face of adversity and never wavered. But today is a day of celebration. Approximately 13 years ago, or 6,837,480 minutes, kinder included, is how long our school career lasted. That is how long we have grown to become familiar with one another. Close to 7 million minutes, and it feels like it was only one. Everyone tells you to enjoy your high school years while they last, because they will go by within a blink of an eye. It wasn't until today, standing here before you, that I truly understood and experienced what those words meant. For 13 years, we have all laughed together, cried together, cheered at football games together, and of course, procrastinated together. These experiences have brought us closer together than we would have ever imagined. These experiences have made us family. I think this is what makes Edcouch-Elsa so special, the people and the community. I can promise you that you will never find a community as close and as tight-knit as the one we have built here in Edcouch-Elsa. And no matter how far away we may go, know that Edcouch-Elsa will always be your home. Class of 2023, as we move on to the next chapter of our lives, I want to remind you all that success is not a one-size-fits-all concept. Everyone defines it differently, and that's okay. What matters is that you find your path, find your purpose, and most importantly, find what makes you happy. I challenge each and every one of you that no matter what you do, aim to make the world a better place. And as Eleanor Roosevelt once said, if life were predictable, it would cease to be life. Don't be afraid of change or a challenge. Don't be afraid of rejection. Most importantly, do not be afraid of failure. Because what is life without failure? There would be no life lessons to learn without the possibility of failure. We would not have the rhapsody of success. Lastly, the speech would not be complete if I didn't thank the people who are paramount in the formation of my education. I would like to give thanks to God for guiding me these last 4 years and the years that lie ahead in front of me, for granting me wisdom and courage when faced with adversity, and the knowledge and patience as I begin a new journey in my life. To my parents, as I was writing my speech, I couldn't find the right words to show how thankful I am for the love and support you have shown me, and I don't think I ever will. I started playing soccer at 3 years old. For 13 years, my parents have made it to every single soccer game I have ever played. They have been there for every awards ceremony, every Christmas play, and every science fair. You both have gone out of your way to show me unconditional love, and I hope one day I'll be able to repay you. If it weren't for my mom and dad, I would not be here right now. They have taught me life lessons that I will continue to use as I grow older. And it is by their example that I have found the courage to move forward into this new and exciting chapter in my life. Mom and Dad, I love you, and I'm so honored to be your daughter. To my sister, Larissa, even though we argue daily over what shirt is mine or yours, since I was younger, I have always looked up to you. You don't know it, but you have always been my greatest role model. You have shown me that through persistence and hard work, I can achieve anything. To my baby brother, Noah, I'm going to miss hearing you scream from my room about your video game, and you randomly coming into my bed while I'm doing work to jump on my bed. Know that I'm always just a call away, and your secrets are always safe with me. I would also like to thank my grandparents, aunts, and uncles. I'm so blessed to be surrounded by an incredible support system that constantly motivates me to want to achieve more. To my soccer team, My cousin Giselle, and my best friends, Mia, Kaden, Emma, Ricky, and Anthony. Thank you for all the laughs and countless inside jokes that made us laugh till we teared up. I'll forever cherish these memories and carry them with me always. Finally, thank you to every teacher, staff member, administrator, counselor, and anyone else who had a significant effect on my schooling over the past 13 years. However, there are a few individuals who need to be mentioned by name. These teachers, counselors, and administrators saw the potential in me and pushed me to do my very best. Starting with a couple of elementary teachers, Mr. Varial and Ms. Arispe, my high school teacher and congressional debate coach, Ms. Marmolejo, Ms. Lopez, Ms. Sanchez, Mr. Capello, and of course, my soccer coach, Mr. Romero. Lastly, Ms. Lizette Gonzalez and Ms. Garza, thank you all for your support and continuous guidance. Thank you, class of 2023, for these 4 amazing years. I am saddened that this chapter has closed, but as the saying goes, all good things must come to an end. I'll forever hold on to the memories I have garnered at Edcouch-Elsa. Today we become alumni, but we will always be Yellow Jackets. Congratulations, class of 2023. Thank you.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, another huge round of applause for our valedictorian, Aliyah May Cerda. I would at this time like to recognize her parents, Ralph and Miraida. They are 2 very outstanding faculty members at Edcouch-Elsa High School. Ralph and Miraida, may you please stand and be recognized. I'll take it one further step because as the students have been pointing out, we're a family at Edcouch-Elsa. Nina Castillo is her grandmother. She's been a custodian at Edcouch-Elsa for over 25 years, and tonight she has 2 granddaughters graduating in the top 10. Nina Castillo, I don't know where you're at, but please stand so that we can recognize you. Okay, seniors, this is the moment you've been waiting for. We will begin with the certification of the graduates. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, I invite Principal Emily Sanchez, our Interim Superintendent of Schools, Dr. Alda T. Benavides.
Seniors, please rise. Dr. Alda T. Benavides, Interim Superintendent of Schools, members of the Board of Trustees, I, Emily Sanchez, certify that these students have met the high school requirements set by the state of Texas.
You may be seated. Congratulations, parents, grandparents, aunts, uncles, and all others celebrating our graduates today. It's a very proud day for this community. Felicidades a todos los padres, abuelitos, abuelitas, tías, tíos, y todos los demás familiares que están celebrando este gran día con mucho orgullo por sus hijos. Seniors, I will be brief in my congratulatory remarks. We are here to celebrate you for all of your accomplishments, but we are also here to celebrate and wish you the very, very best in your future. Edcouch-Elsa ISD has equipped you well with the knowledge and skills to be successful. Just remember your A, B, ABCs. A, always have a positive attitude. B, always, always do your very best. And C, always remember to care for others and to connect with others, because we cannot go through this life alone. In closing, I have a popular book for each one of you. It's entitled, All the Places You'll Go by Dr. Seuss. Edcouch-Elsa believes in you. Edcouch-Elsa ISD loves you. Edcouch-Elsa ISD knows that each one of you will go places. At Edcouch-Elsa, we are proud and we wish you only the very, very best. Seniors, would you please stand? Seniors, thank you, thank you. Seniors, Miss Emily Sanchez, your principal, has notified me that you have officially completed all the requirements for graduation. Therefore, by the authority vested in me by the Texas Education Agency and by the Edcouch-Elsa ISD Board of Trustees, and as your interim superintendent of schools, it gives me great pride and honor to officially and publicly certify you as graduates. Your graduation. Thank you, thank you. Your graduation becomes official with the issuance of your diploma. Yellow Jacket Class of 2023, the moment you have been waiting for. On the count of three, I want you to switch your tassels from right to left. This will signify the completion of high school and prepares you for the next step in your lives. Ready? One, two, three, switch. Congratulations to the Edcouch-Elsa High School Class of 2023. You may be seated.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's give a huge round of applause for Interim Superintendent of Schools, Dr. Alda T. Benavides. All right, the moment you've been waiting for all night. We're about to issue high school diplomas. We begin with Aaliyah May Cerda. Matthew Javier Rios. Sasha Cheyenne Rivera. Jasmine Asa. Caitlin Jolin Riso. Nicole Marie Sanchez. Angelina Rodriguez. Thank you. Thomas Edmund Hernandez. Colonel Suzanne Cabrera. Giselle Lynn Reyes.
Thank you.
Eduardo Abundis. Rogelio Cardona. Kaden Jean Castañeda. Justin Luna Contreras. Karina Eliana Garcia. Myra Yvette Gill. Jose Lopez Jr. Faith Nava. Eric Eli Padilla. David Iram Pulido. Annika Ray Reyes. Yomaira Roel. Juan Angel Romero Jr. Abraham Sanchez. Evan Sanchez. Luis Pablo Sanchez. Juan Manuel Tamez Jr. Matthew Aaron Villegas. Daisy Alexis Ibarra. Yanisa Edlin Ibarra. Aiden Abrego. Felipe Abrego Jr. Alejandro Alex Acosta. Brianna Lizette Aguilar. Selena Elizabeth Aguilar. Kristen Faith Alaniz. Georgina Noel Alaniz. Crystal Alcala. Angel Aldape. Ulises Alfaro. Melanie Miranda Alonso. Elizabeth Ansemar Alonso Alviso. Divinicus Michael Altamirano. Yanai Anail Alvarado. Alvaro Amaya III. Haley Nicole Armijo. Emerson Obed Ayala Rodriguez. Lisha Janae Banda. Marlon Herbert Barco. Genesis Jaylen Barrera. Minerva Kristen Barrera. Juan Jose Vibriesca. Luigina Luibeth Bracamontes. Ruben Blanco Jr. Nelson Briseño. Jacob Abraham Caballero. Ernesto Campos. Miguel Canales Jr. Francisco Javier Cano. Jocelyn Alexandra Cano. Benito Cantú. Terry Callanan. Elijah Michael Cantú. Kaylin Idali Cantú. Yairis Dalai Cantú. Christian Cardona. Areli Carrillo. Jeremy Lee Casas. Carla Castillo. Roman Rafael Chavez. Orlando Javier Castaño. Melanie Marie Castillo. JC Jade Castro. Hector Matthew Cavazos. Jacqueline Nicole Chavez. Jocelyn Electra Chavez. Juan Cosme Chavez. Leticia Colunga. Annika Nicole Contreras. Brianna Nayali Contreras. Christopher Matthew Contreras. Haley Contreras. Daniel Coronado. Leonica Marie Coronado. Raul Alejandro Coronado. Jennifer Lucrecia Cruz. Eduardo Costilla. Andrew Nicholas Cruz. Extrumberto Cruz Jr. Kiana Nicole Cuenca. Max Jason Cuevas. Amanda Jade De La Cruz. Ruben De La Cruz Jr. Irma Giselle De La O. Joshua De Leon. Juan Jesus De Leon Jr. Adrian De Los Santos. Yadira Yamilet De Los Santos. Karen Delgado. Brandon Diaz. Brian Diaz. Eleuterio Diaz III. Devin Julian Elizondo. Genesis Grace English. Cassandra Judith Escandon. Alan Harley D. Escobar. Brenda Lizette Esquivel. Ruby Nicole Esquivel. Celeste Exiga. Martin Flores. Michelle Ruby Flores. Ricardo Flores. Jesus Eduardo Gonzalez. Aaliyah Garcia. Ernesto Garcia III. Oscar Garcia Jr. Norberto Garcia III. Gabriel Anthony Garcia. Imelda Garcia. Sarah Lee Garcia. Sherlyn Garcia Estrada. Emma Elise Garza. Ivan Craven Garza III. Joel Garza Jr. Sarah Rain Garza. Krishna Giselle Garza. Kevin Lee Garza. Romeo Garza. Matthew Tristan Gomez. Angel Ruben Gonzalez. Juan Carlos Gomez Vasquez. Marcos Garcia. Andrew Ivan Gonzalez. Tommy Pedro Gonzalez. Mia Maite Gonzalez. Arlene Gonzalez. Alize Gonzalez. Corrine Grace Gonzalez. Courtney Grace Gonzalez. No! Liliana Francisca Gonzalez. Valerie Alexa Gonzalez. Joyce Marie Gonzalez Dominguez. Alisa Edith Guerra. Verania Denise Gutierrez. Casimiro Gonzalez. Pablo Guajardo Jr. Eric Gustavo Guerra. Sofia Celeste Gurusquieta. Alexander Gutierrez. Haley Danae Guzman. Michaela Marie Harris. Brianna Ali Hernandez. Christina Hernandez. Ivan Saul Hernandez. Jared Ramon Hernandez. Jalen Hernandez. Gisela Lisbeth Hernandez Maldonado. Romeo Luis Hernandez. Samantha Renee Hernandez. Jesus Herrera Jr. Mary Jane Miracle Herrera. Natasha Marie Herrera. Daniel Hinojosa. Roberto Huape. Nazareth Amisayadi Ibarra. Gilbert Jesse Ibarra Jr.
I'm not going to go back. Larimar Lara. Eduardo Emilio Leos. Nayeli Leanne Longoria. Ruben Longoria. Amaya Marie Lopez. Emily Lopez. Rafael Lopez. Axel Nathaniel Lopez Bermudez. Luis Gabriel Lopez Mena. Nathaniel Michael Lozano. Maria Santos Lozoya. Brianna Lumbreras. Desiree Lumbreras. Diego Antonio Luna. Ethan Alexander Luna. Andrew Lee Martinez. Artina Martinez. Jasper Martinez. Javier Angel Martinez. Priscilla Marie Martinez.
Congratulations, Carly.
Tristan Evan Martinez. Tyler Martinez. Andy Ivan Mata Jr. Delilah Eileen Medina. Jasmine Medina.
Keep going. Congratulations, you're almost done. Thank you for serving.
Giselle Nada.
Congratulations.
Princesa Michelle Magana. Kevin Jared Medina.
Hi. Congratulations.
Roel Aiden Medina.
Hi. Congratulations.
Victoria Mena.
Hi. Congratulations.
Jasmine Mireles. Elias Montana. Jaden Anthony Montelongo Dueñas. Adrian Alberto Morales.
Congratulations, sweetheart.
Angelia Morales.
Congratulations.
Jessica Marie Moran. Felipe Moya Jr. Riley Jane Moreno. Juan Carlos Mompar. Andy Morales Perez. Angel Moreno. Jesus Moreno. Robert Ray Moreno. Leah Joslyn Moya. Layla Mungia.
What's all this? Congratulations.
Yesenia Yasmin Munoz.
Wait, where are you going? Why are you running past me?
Leonel Nava. Juan Navarro the Third.
Hi. Congratulations.
Tyler J. Ortiz.
Congratulations.
Nia Emily Orozco.
Hi.
Emily Ortega. Esperanza Jacqueline Pacheco. Ashley Pardo. Kyrie Caitlin Palomin. Jose David Parral. Giselle Paz. Mia Isela Peacock. Heather Lynette Pena. Daisy Rubina Pérez. Jonathan Emmanuel Pérez. Ricardo Pérez. Miguel Sixto Piñales. Alexis Divine Ramirez. Alexis Sky Ramirez. Michael Ray Ramirez. Steve Ramirez. Xiomara Ramirez.
No? My hair feels big.
Felicia Nicole Ramon. Miranda Marie Rendon. Francisco Kiko Reyes. Michael Lee Reynero. Rosa Marie Maria Rocha. Adriana Azaneth Rodriguez Valderas. April Lynn Rodriguez. Desiree Aaliyah Rodriguez. Henrietta Marie Rodriguez. Martin Rodriguez Herrera. Hunter Isaac Rodriguez. Jovan Rodriguez. Juan Eduardo Rodriguez Lambarria. Luis Fidel Rodriguez Jr. Michelle Anaí Rodriguez. Reyes Rodriguez Jr. Lena Grace Roman. Cody Ryan Romero. Valerie Monique Rosales. Jessica Ruiz. Diego Jose Ramos. Jacob Darrell Ruiz. Jared Isaiah Ruiz. Jacob Rene Rodriguez. Ashley Lee Salazar. Juliana Marie Salazar. Brandon Lee Salinas.
Hey, oh, I have to wait.
Daphne Salinas. Destiny Nicole Salinas. Jacqueline Christine Salinas. Eileen Avery Sanchez. Rick Pio Sanchez. Crystal Sanchez. Daniela Sanchez. Juan Antonio Sanchez Jr. Sherilyn Astrid Sanchez.
Yeah, you're tired.
Silvestre Sanchez. Jeremiah Seth Salazar. Jensen Jenly Science.
I'm gonna miss you. Congratulations.
Corey Ray Sanchez. Steve Sanchez. Celeste Nicole Sarabia. Tanya Jaylene Sauceda. Anthony Ray Segura. Joe Michael Segura. Cassandra Marie Serna.
Congratulations.
Horacio Serrano.
Congratulations.
Janet Serrano.
Anthony.
Victoria Serrano. Brandon Sierra.
Thank you for being up to school.
Thank you. Appreciate you. Landon Joe Suarez.
Thank you.
Tyra Lynn Tamez.
Hi. Thank
you. Cameron Ethan Torres. Desiree Brienne Trevino.
Hi. I love this tie. Congratulations.
Karina May Trevino.
Hi.
Kevin Ethan Trevino.
Hi. Congratulations.
Jalen Uvalle. Jeremiah Nathan Valadez.
Hi, sweetheart. Congratulations.
I miss, I'm real scared.
Why are you scared? You're halfway done.
Jocelyn Monique Vasquez.
Congratulations.
Alma Belen Vasquez. Lashana Marie Vasquez.
Congratulations, darling.
Miracle Celis Vela.
Oh.
Katiana Anaya Villarreal. Zyla Ray Velez. Zamraya Kamei Love Vela.
I'll tell you what you have done. Congratulations.
Damian Rain Villalpando. Alan Santos Villanueva.
Congratulations.
Nathaniel Rashad Villanueva.
Samaya.
Samaya.
Raul Villarreal. Fernando Villasenor Jr.
Oh my goodness.
Severin Marquise Wilson. Haley Nicole Wilson. Jocelyn Jade Weaver. Vida Hetzamani Ibarra.
Thank you, Miss.
Regina Danielle Zamora. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, I invite NHS President Jasmine Asa to lead us in the benediction.
As we start a new chapter in our lives, one thing is certain. God, you deserve all the honor and glory. If everyone can now please bow your head and follow in prayer. Thank you, Father God, for letting us be here today. Thank you for the grace and mercy you have given us all. As we leave this place and begin a new chapter in our lives, I pray that everything we do is for your glory, that we recognize that every achievement and success is by the grace of your love. Lord, your word teaches us that it is impossible to ask for success and bless our lives. Expand our borders, precious Lord, and let us find prosperity and success in this gift of life that has been given to us. As we seek to be prosperous, guide us your definition of success over the push and pressure of the world and society deems it to be. Stir our hearts and set in prayer to spend time with you each and every day before we walk out. Arm our minds and guard our hearts with the truth of your word. Help us to find our place and to serve and reach out to others, whether it be in our careers, family, hobbies, and everyday life. This next part of our lives will not be easy, but we have been given this a promise of life full of hope, as we must hold your word and you will hold on to us. I speak a special blessing over every graduate, every staff member, and every loved one joining us here today. And to remind us that everything we serve should be due to your glory, Father God. In the Jesus name, amen.
Thank you, Jasmine. You may all be seated. Before we play the alma mater for the senior class one last time, we would like to give special thanks to the Edcouch-Elsa Police and Fire Departments, as well as the Hidalgo County Constable's Office, Precinct 5. And we'd also like to thank the Edcouch-Elsa ISD Security Department for assisting us today. But we also thank the EISD Security Department for keeping us safe throughout this whole school year. On behalf of the students and staff of Edcouch-Elsa High School, we want to thank everyone who joined us tonight. And seniors, congratulations. You did it. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, our Edcouch-Elsa High School Mighty Band will play our alma mater. Seniors, you can join pinkies. Just don't stretch across the pathway here in the middle. And as we do it, pep rallies, viva! 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 La Máquina! Okay, seniors, you go back to your seats. There's a special video for you today.
I did it all. coming. Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, let's give a huge round of applause to our technology department for putting together that wonderful video. And the big star, Clenel Cabrera, who is over here. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, at this time, seniors, let's go ahead and exit so that you can do your senior walk.
Thank you.
Okay, here we go. We're about to begin the senior walk. Let's go ahead and play the music they selected for their walk.
Give me a second, I need to get my story straight. My friends are in the bathroom getting the Empire State. My mother, she's waiting for me just across the bar. My seat's been taken by some sunglasses asking about a scar.
Alrighty, folks, we have a little surprise. Wait for it. Wait for it.
Going out tonight changes into something red. Her mother doesn't like that kind of dress. Everything she never had, she's showing off. Driving too fast, moon is breaking.
Here we go.
She's heading for something
that she won't forget. Having no regrets is all that she really wants. We're only getting older, baby. I've been thinking about it lately. Does it ever drive you crazy? Just how fast the night changes.
Up Who knows what we're heading towards? I wish you love.